Across South Carolina, a Reevesville man has been charged with petty larceny. At Estill Beach, police tell us Marion Richard Walters was arrested earlier this morning. Chief George Brothers said he suspected Walters of stealing from Finn's restaurant and bar, so the restaurant set up a camera to catch Walters in the act. He was arrested at the restaurant, where officers say they found $800 on him.